Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So guys, today I'm talking about the MAC product. We all love MAC product. I love it. But whenever we first time buy MAC product, the one thing bothers us, and that is whether they worth the price. So guys, that's why in this video I'm talking about the two MAC product. Might be helpful for the ladies who are still confused whether to buy it or not. So guys, the first product I'm talking about is the MAC Prep and Prime Fix Plus. And the other one is the MAC Strong Beginning. Both are the best seller of MAC. So guys, first of all, I'm talking about this MAC Prep and Prime Fixing Spray. It comes in this plastic bottle with a twisted lock. You can see that. It's come in A shape and I'm using the rose one. The A shades are gold light, pink light, rose, coconut, original, matte, lavender and magic radiance. Its quantity is 100 ml and its price is 1900. Its mini version also come and that is all for 30 ml and its price is 1200. So if you compare the price of both the mini and the bigger version, then I will suggest you to buy the bigger version because that is more beneficial for you. In the bigger version you get all the 8 shades, but in the mini version you will get only one shade, and that is original one. If you want glittering look, then you will go for pink light, gold light or magic radiance. But if you want a simple, soft, dewy look, then go for the other options. Now the very important question arises, and that is whether they're worth the price. So if you ask me, then I will say, yeah, it's totally worth the price. And how? Let's find out. The most important use of this spray is as a primer. So just apply it before doing a makeup. You will get an instant hydration and get a smooth base for doing a makeup, for a long-lasting makeup. Now as you can see, I have not applied any makeup. I will use it before my makeup base of foundation. Just shake it and spray all over your face. Wait for 5 to 10 seconds. Let it settle down on your face. It will lock in all the moisture and your face start looking so hydrated and smooth. You can feel it. You can see that. It will prepare a perfect base for doing a makeup. It is very useful in blending the foundation. So just spray on the beauty blender or your makeup brush and blend your foundation with it. You will find it will cover all the fine lines and you will get a flawless face. So use it. Now I have applied my foundation on my face. Now I will use for blending. Just spray it on a beauty blender or your makeup brush and start blending the foundation. It will easily blend your foundation with your skin. Now while blending, please not wipe up the beauty blender. Just tap up gently on your skin. It will give a smooth finish without any fine lines. With the help of this, you can easily apply the eyeshadows. Any eyeshadow, glitter eyeshadow, every eyeshadow. It will give you a very finished look. You can intensify your matte eyeshadow by using it. Just spray it on your eyeshadow brush for the easy application of your eyeshadow. Right now I'm using a matte eyeshadow. It will intensify the eyeshadow, any eyeshadow, matte eyeshadow, any eyeshadow. We can see how easily I can apply it with the help of it. And it really intensified. Now the last but not the least use of this spray is as a setting spray. When you have done with your makeup, just use the spray and wait for 5 to 10 seconds. Let it set on your face. Don't use your hand to tap on your face, otherwise it will show a cracks on your face. And after 5 or 10 seconds, you will see a flawless face. It will set your makeup for longer time. So use it as a setting. Now I am done with my makeup, so I am using it as a setting spray. Just shake it well and spray all over your face. Wait for 5 to 10 seconds, let it settle down on your face. It will make your makeup to absorb in your skin. It helps the makeup to set smoothly on your skin. It merges so well. It covers up all the fine lines and gives smooth and flawless skin. It will give you a dewy and finished look. It helps your makeup to stay all day long. It keeps your makeup long lasting. Without any crease or fine lines. So guys, if you ask now that whether it worth the price or not, then I will say it's totally worth the price. It is
And
little
now
bit expensive, but it's a 100 ml bottle which very easily lasts for 2-3 months very easily. And after seeing all its uses, I will totally recommend this. It's really worth the price. Now the next product of MAC I'm talking about is the MAC Stroke Cream. These stroke cream come in two versions, bigger version and mini version. In bigger version you get 4 shades and in mini version you only get 1 shade, that is pink light. I'm using a mini version of it, pink light.
The 4 shades are peach light, silver light, pink light and gold light.
Now if we talk about the quantity, in the bigger version you get the 50 ml and the price is 3200. But in the mini version you get the 30 ml and the price is 1200. So if you compare the price, then I will suggest you to go for the mini version because it's more economical.
But now the price has revised. Now we are getting 15 ml for 1100 in mini version.
It's an illuminating moisturizer which you can use before doing the makeup. It will give a little bit shining or a little bit glossiness to your face.
Now I am applying MAC Stroke Cream. I am taking very small amount of it as it has a very good spreading power. So small amount of it is sufficient for my face. You can also use it by mixing it in your foundation, but I am using it before application of my foundation as a moisturizer. It is very creamy and hydrating. It's a tinted moisturizer, but there is no shimmer particle in it. It gives you a very less visible shimmer look. You can see it. Very less visible shimmer look.
You can also use it as a highlighter on your cheeks, on your nose, just to highlight them.
Now after doing my makeup, I'm applying it again a very small amount on my nose, cheeks, chin, forehead to highlight that areas. There is no powder texture. It's a very creamy texture. There is no shimmer particle in it. It will also move your foundation a little bit when you apply it. It will give you a very less visible shimmer look. I think nobody noticed when you apply it as a highlighter. It gives a very less visible dewy look. So as a highlighter, I don't think it's much visible. I'm not satisfied.
It's a very good moisturizing cream, hydrate your skin, but I don't found any glow or shining on my face after using it. As a highlighter also, I don't found much effect on my skin. So if you ask me, then I don't think I found a little bit expensive this cream to its worth. So guys, that's all for today. Hope you like my video, and if you like it, please subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. Bye.